Okay, so I'm going to make a recording real quick on using Sly Broadcast. And we're going to make a campaign real quick. New campaign. Absentee high equity. I think I only had 1,000 of them. I guess I. Let me copy my call rail number. Choose a recording. We're going to record via phone. I'm going to call this number. Three three nine two three oh one. You can't hear it, but I'm dialing.
Welcome to the Voice Message Recording Center. To record an audio message, press 1. To exit, press. To name your audio file, please enter a unique 5-digit number using your phone's keypad, then press the pound key.
I'll just do that.
10158. Record your message at the tone. Press any key to stop.
Hey, this is Vic with Vic Buys Houses. I just want to give you a call. I saw that you own some property here in Baltimore. I just want to reach out and see if you had any properties for sale as we're currently looking to buy in the area. If you could please give me a call back when you get this. My number is 443-767-4104. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Press 1. To save your message, press 2. To re-record your message.
Right, let's listen.
Hey, this is Vic with Vic Buys Houses. I just want to give you a call. I saw that you own some property here in Baltimore. I just want to reach out and see if you had any properties for sale as we're currently looking to buy in the area. If you could please give me a call back when you get this. My number is 443-767-4104. Thank you very much.
It's a
Bye-bye.
Little bit off, but whatever. It works.
To listen to your message, press 1. To save your message, press 2.
We'll save it.
Your message has been saved. To rename, download, and review your audio files, please log in to your account and click
All
on
right,
Manage.
so we're good. Select an existing recording. What is it? We just made it. It should have been there. It should be 10:15. Try it again. Select an existing recording. Two 26. All right, let's refresh this shit. Let's try it again. I think it worked. There it is, right there. Add recipients. Choose a recipient list. Let's do that. Select a list. Upload a recipient list. Okay, this is going to be kind of tough because we're going to try this. Enable saving. Let's go to file. Save as, because I don't know where it is. Documents. High equity absentee 10, 15, 18. That might be the same list as the other one. Right, so what we'll do for Sly Broadcast. Select. Where did I? shit, I swear to God, I just saved it. Let's see if this is the same one. Yeah, it's the same list. We'll just do this for the sake of it. Seriously? No valid 10-digit number. There's a lot of 10-digit numbers. But okay, we'll do enter phone numbers. Copy and paste one per line. We'll just do it that way. Did I close it out? Of course I did. So documents. Spreadsheets. We'll go to... So it's here. Close. Control C is a quick way to copy, just so you know. Alright, let's go here. Control V. So we have all these one per line. We're going to erase that. I think it's better to like filter these. I guess let's do it this way. Shit. Even know if this is necessary, to be honest with you, but I want to put a lot more. A little sick. There's so many, let's just go with that. Never mind all that. That's gonna take way too much time. I don't know how many numbers I have here. Let's assume it's less than 1,000. So what we'll do, we're gonna take some from the second column as well. What the heck? Alright, you know what? What we'll do is we'll do the first one first. Yeah, let's do that. Submit campaign. Um, 131. That's how many's on that one. So 131 recipients, that's running. We're going to we're going to charge we're going to try to do one more. Of course not. My microphone might die, but you'll see the rest. Select an existing recording. And do that one. Add recipients. We're going to enter phone numbers. And we are going to... $221, so that's about $400. All right, let's try the same thing. All right, looks like that's all we have. So, yeah, let's just end that. That's pretty much sent. That's it. That's all you got to do. So,